Hey guys, welcome back. Right.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Was he fucking crawling all the way there?
Stagg must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Came down here. Oh, he's here. Hiya.
Come here. Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst. Or so help me. I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all
means. Get in there.
That's one way to contain him, I guess.
Alfred, right. Stagg's given me a way to take on the cloudburst tank.
Give him? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Oh no, that means I'm... Oh no, I've got to go into the fear. No. I don't want to go into the gas. I'm not getting out that way. Okay, so how am I supposed to get out of here? So if I go out the front, if I go out the hole, I'm gonna get shot. So yeah. Let's try going out a different way. What? No! Curse you, PlayStation! God damn it. That's the first time that has ever happened. That I can remember. Probably might have happened before. Anyone who knows me knows my memory is not the best. Now we've got to wait for it to load. There we go. Right. Welcome to Gotham, the city of fear. With a weird snake plant in the middle of it. I've just got to hope Joker can help me stave off the problems that I'll get from the fear toxin. YOLO? YOLO. Oh, okay. That's me being a derp. Blinded. Run!
Oh, there you are. Come on out and soak up the view.
Little busy, Joker. And Lady of Gotham standing proudly above the gas. Here he comes. Killing her. Saving the city is killing her. But I think she's doing it more for her plants than for everyone else.
Your fears.
Fuck it.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
Yeah, it could allow Joker a foothold in taking control of us.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can.
Nearly got it.
I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm
got
alive
it.
With every breath you take.
Oh shit.
Stay calm.
Uh-oh.
Deep, slow breath. Deep, slow breath.
Come on, Bruce, push it! Push it!
All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting sleepy, man. I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breath, great lungfuls of fear. Soon that will be.
Oh, he's starting to grin.
I will be here.
Come on, Bruce, hang in there.
One more, but then it's really time for breath. Hush, little bat thing, listen to me sing. When Joker takes over, you won't feel a thing. And once this gas has set me free, I'm going on a bat family killing spree.
Come on. Got it.
Get in. Every brain cell. Your grey matter is turning green.
Shut the fuck up, Joker. My mind is still my own. Hopefully. Bruce, get in.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
We hope. Oh!
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham there on mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Bye-bye.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.
We have to find another tree then. Okay. And avoid the lightning. Why is there lightning? Why the fuck is there lightning? I just ran over a load of people, didn't I? You can hear Joker.
I'm on Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots.
Did I just run over a turret? Yeah, I did. Oops. This way. Graveyard. Fire! Nope.
Must be stronger to free her.
Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Why?
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap. Lost the Rattler!
Keep moving. Don't know where we're going, but I ain't taking any chances. Yeah!
We need to find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
I got him! He's by Port Adams! Drone's been hit!
Oh, there's one more. There you are. Come on. Ow. It's this way. Open sesame.
I can't believe you're still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
Exactly, and that's why I need to stop it.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for terror in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
And again. Oh, no! God damn it. I hate these puzzles. Made it. I don't like it.
Where's he gone? Commencing area search.
Does that mean you're gonna open the door for me? And I've got to get out. Where's the door control? Of course it's behind that. Great. Scan the other side. Fuck off. Are you kidding me? Hang on, can I hack it? Yes, I can. Hi.
The drone sensors.
Damn it! And I got lit up like a 4th of July. Hey, Scarecrow.
Knowing that I will make them suffer. Everyone.
Why? Seriously, what does he get out of this other than some perverse pleasure? Right. Really, we'll continue from here.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for terror in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's
mind. Damn! First try! Gotta wait for that one to turn round, like he's doing.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Congratulations! You found one of the easy ones! Congratulations!
Alright, so he's coming back this way. Time to run. Unlock security gate. Hi.
Batman's taking out a rattler.
And hello. 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 Shut the fuck up, Crane.
Is the spread wings of a bat shining on the clouds.
Right. Hey, Joker.
Oh, you're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you?
Yep.
It's over, Bats. Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the Flying Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work Day.
There's dude! That was dark, even for you.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight.
Oh, I didn't know that was a hole.
But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for, the hope that dies tonight.
Obi's not right. See what I've got to do. Right, now where's the control? It's all the way on the other side. Okay. Okay. And I'm going to sneeze. Ow, that actually hurt my tongue.
There's no city left to save.
So quit with her, Rowan, to start embracing your Joker side.
That was for a buff. There's nowhere I can lock onto it there. Okay. So what I need to do is I need to get on here, tilt it back the other way, so reverse on. Over here, lock the ramp. I can't lock onto it. Yay! I could have ended badly. Most graceful fail in the world.
My sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
So it's this way.
Yes, she's calling louder.
Here we go.
She's getting further away. Turn around. I can feel her, Batman. Get closer.
We're here. Fire. Do it. Ah, going up. Whoa, okay. Jesus.
It's free.
Drawing attention.
You need to protect it. I don't know how much longer.
Come on, Ivy, hang in there.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir.
Bring it.
Batman's here. Surround him, destroy him. Rattler offline. Drag it down.
I can help you crush these tanks. To the churchyard.
I'm trying, Ivy. There's a lot of them.
Target hit a drone. Armor still intact.
Nothing can stop me.
Multiple unit contact with multiple organic defenses. Ivy's still helping him.
Send in more drones. Ivy backed the wrong.
I do.
Strikes on multiple friendlies.
Whoa, what the hell is this?
They're everywhere.
We'll see about that, Scarecrow. One left. Gotcha.
You wiped them out, sir. We're gonna need more tanks.
No, now he needs to face me.
Can I be holding the ball?
Stop! Stop acting like a hero! Stop thinking you can save anything! Oh, you found another trait! Well, I've still got the Cloudburst. You wanna finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then it'll be over.
And we shall have the final showdown, maybe, next episode. Hope you guys are still enjoying it. Leave us a like if you aren't, subscribe if you want to see more like it. As always, there will be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.